We have a reaction where we're adding lithium metal to water. When we do that, we have an exothermic reaction that's shown here. And this causes the temperature of the water to increase. And we're given the temperature increase is 11.1 degrees centigrade. We're also given the specific heat of water. And so what we want to do is calculate what is delta H for this reaction. So let's first write down what we know. So what we want to calculate first is the number of moles of lithium that are reacting. And then we can calculate the delta H for the process. So delta H, so it would be the mass times the heat capacity times the temperature difference. So we have 100 grams of water. We add 1.5 grams, so that's the total mass. It tells us the heat capacity of the solution, so that's grams centigrade. And the temperature change is 33.1 minus 22.0. And so we can get delta H for the number of moles which we need to determine. We can then determine delta H for 2 moles, since we want delta H for the reaction as written. So this means we want to look up in a periodic table the atomic mass of lithium. So we have that atomic mass. We have 1.5 grams of lithium. And we know there's 6.939 grams of lithium for 1 mole of lithium. So this is the moles of lithium. Let's calculate this value of delta H for the 1.5 gram. So we have 4,709 joules for the 1.5 grams, which means for 0.216 moles lithium. And then we want to multiply this by 2 moles of lithium, because our reaction has 2 moles of lithium and one the heat of reaction for the reaction as written. So if we multiply this, we get 43,606 joules, 43.6 kilojoules. Then would be the heat of reaction for the reaction as written. But have to be a little careful here. I calculated delta H, which is the temperature increase. But now when I talk about the heat of reaction, this is an exothermic reaction. The energy from reaction is used to heat up the water. So the reactants, if you like, lose energy that becomes sensible heat. So the heat of reaction is negative. This is an exothermic reaction. You say we know that because the temperature increases. And we know the heat of reaction for an exothermic reaction will be negative.